did it. Molly back left too. Are you ready to target tone those abs while we burn some calories doing some cardio workouts? All to focus on the core muscles. Let's begin taking a deep breath. Bring in the oxygen. It equals energy. And exhale out any stress. One more. Good deep breath. Bring it in. All the oxygen to every cell of the body. And release. Beautiful. And let's stretch it out. Okay, are you ready? We're going to burn some calories, burn some fat, and work on our belly. All at the same time. Core muscles are strong. You can do it. That's it. Just twist a little to the side. We're warming up through the waistline. These oblique muscles. You can do it. Take your time. Do the best you can. This workout is for you. It's only 10 minutes. You've got this. Good. We got two more. Really reach out. There. Last one. Okay. And now slowly bring your arms up and pull down. Now we're going to start working on the front of the tummy. That's right. Good. And it's like a standing crunch. Good. No issues with your neck here. You're free to do what you can. That's it. Good. Now as you do this, concentrate. Breathe out. Exhale. Exhale. Now tighten up the abs. That's it. Belly button up and in. Engage the abdominal muscles. Pull that tummy in. That's it. Pull. It's like a standing crunch. We want you to feel it through the abs. You got this. Great. Keep moving. Two more. Last one. Okay. Now, placing your hands on your thighs to support your back. Let's really articulate the spine and warm up those abdominals. Great. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Really scoop under those abs. Tighten up the tummy and release. Stretch your back. This is great to work on that tummy. Good. Really tuck it in and stretch it out. We got two more. Exhale. Belly in. That's it. Last one. And release. Come all the way up. Now place your hands behind you in a straight line and lift your legs. Stretch them. Good. Now we're working below the belly button. Those lower abs. Arms are strong and straight. Good posture, good body alignment. Very important. Now let's take it to the next level. Clasp your hands behind you. Do the best you can. Now really tighten up the abs. That's it. That's a wonderful way to really work the abs and still get the heart rate up. All low impact, easy on your joints. That's it. Keep it going. You got this. Pull the tummy tight. Belly button towards your spine. Last one. Great. Now we work side to side. The sides of your waistline. That's it. Reach as far as you can. This slims and trims the waist. You got that. No more muffin top. Come on. I'm proud of you. Keep moving. That's the whole goal. That's how you're going to burn those extra calories and burn some fat. And now we're targeting those abs. The waistline. So you're really working towards the waist, tightening up your tummy. Good, we got two more here. That's it, beautiful. Okay, reach up and take it down. Reach up, it's like a wood chop. Down. That's it, reach and really tighten up those abs. This is like a side crunch. One, extension your waistline. That's it. Really reach, lengthen your spine. Tighten your abs. That's it, great. Two more on this side. Reach and tighten. Reach and turn. Okay, let's go to the other side. Lift strong. Turn. Really feel it. Like twist it out. That's it. Working the entire torso area. Excellent for abs. Good. Keep moving. You got this. Two more. Really reach. Last one. Reach all the way up. Okay, side down. You reach and side bend. We're working your abs from all angles. That's right. Good alignment, good posture. Great. Keep moving. You can do it. That's how you're going to burn the body fat. And now we're going to bend a little more at the waist. There you go. Great. Good. Really bend. Work the sides of the waist. You can do it. Okay, standing up nice and tall. Think about good posture now. We're going to bring the foot in front and bring it together. The other foot in front and together. Now bring the arms out in front. Here we go. We're going to really target tone the abs. You're going to do a little twist and come back. A little twist. You got that. Good. So important to really work those muscles, the entire abs. Core muscles, strong bodies, strong mind, because you are worth it. We got two more. That's one. Good. Now hold it right here. Come all the way down. We're going to do a little bit of a twist. Work it through that waistline. You got this. Beautiful. Good. Twist it out. Then you can go as slow as you want, but the goal here is to bend your knees to protect the spine. Tighten up your abs and reach it out. Just punch it out. So good for the waistline. Woo! Slim and trim. Yes, we got it. Great, two more. Last one, and release. I want you to reach out a little bit like this. Gonna pull across and down. And side cinching. That's it, cinching that waistline. Great. Working every muscle in the torso. Your abs, your core area. That's it. Really focus on pulling your belly button in. The more you practice that belly button in, the more naturally it'll stay nice and flat. And good posture throughout the day is important too. We got one more. Beautiful. Now just reach. Reach nice and tall. Bring your knee across. That's it. Twist it out. Great. Pull it in. You're cinching that waistline. Reach and tighten up the abs. You got it. This is like a side crunch on the floor. But here you're doing it. Standing up. Bring one power to standing up. And you're focusing more on your abs. Because you're balancing yourself with the center of the body, the core. That's it. Last two. Last one. Okay, hold it all the way up. Inhale. And exhale. Stretch it out. Waistline. That's it. Come on, train yourself that waist. So good, lengthening the spine, making space for each vertebrae. That stretch here, beautiful. And to the other side, good. Now it's time to really target home, the lower tummy. Bend your knees and circle your hips all the way around. All the way around. Tighten up through here. Bring the ribcage down. That's it, circle. Beautiful. That's it, so good for your hips. They're connected to the core muscles, keeping those hips healthy, and reverse the circle all the way around. You can do it. Make the circle really loosen up, but tighten up the abs. That's the goal here. Tighten the abs. Good. Okay, and switch it out. Switch and lift and lift. You got this. Keep it going. You got this. This will boost your metabolism. Yes. Increase. That metabolism, we all need that. That's what we're doing right now. Good, now reach, really reach up. You're really working on that waist. Yes! Great circulation to the waistline and core muscles. And tighten up through the sides of the waist. Beautiful. Look, you're still moving. That's the whole goal, to burn fat. Belly fat blast right now. Woo! You got two more. Last one. Okay, inhale. And exhale. Beautiful. Now I want you to do some pelvic tilts for me. So bend your knees, tuck, and release. This is your natural tummy tuck. You do this every day. This is how you flatten the lower belly. Tighten up through the tummy, the lower part, the lower abs. Pelvic tilt, pelvic tilt, concentrate. It's a tilt and a squeeze through the buttock. That's it, squeeze. Concentrate. You really want to pull the ribcage together into the hips. Good. Pelvic tilt. We got two more. We got one more. Feel it. Tighten it. Good. And inhale. Stretch your back. Sit. And release. So great. Now I want you to just reach your legs side to side. Side to side. You're doing great. Good. Two more. Last one. Good. Now legs together. Hold your legs together. Pull your knees together inside. That's it. hold it there, flatten your back, and pull your tummy up. Hollow it, howl, and release. And slowly come all the way up. Inhale and exhale. There, you did a fabulous ab routine. And we burn some calories.